In this video, we will understand the concept of the electric field. The electric field is a fundamental concept in physics that describes the force influence applied through electric charge. It's a vector field, meaning it has both magnitude and direction. We denote the electric field with the symbol E. Electric fields are generated by electric charges. When a charged particle, such as an electron or proton, is either static or in motion, it generates an electric field around itself. We can define the electric field as follows. The electric field at a particular point in space is defined as the force experienced by a positive test charge placed at that point divided by the magnitude of the test charge. This is represented by the equation E is equal to F by Q, where E is the electric field, F is the force, and Q is the charge. The SI unit of electric field is volts per meter. Let's understand this in detail. Electric charges come into types, negative and positive. Each charge produces electric field lines that extend to a certain distance, exerting force on any other charge within that distance. The three-dimensional space in which a charge feels a force from another charge is called the electric field. If we introduce a test charge into this electric field, it experiences a force. This force is exerted by positive charges. The electric field lines of negative charges are inverse. If a negative charge approaches a positive charge, both charges exert a force on each other. The strength of the electric field depends on the quantity of charge, and the force between charges can be either repulsive or attractive, depending on the nature of the charges involved. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel.